long Vietnamese coast that stretch over 2,000 miles, I think, is kind of very, very curvy. And so Vietnam shape is very, very sexy. And so in the sense, you will see that in the central part of Vietnam, you will be seeing a very beautiful kingdom, and we call the Cham. As it now, you know, is blending to with Vietnam. But with that kind of tradition, they're still going to maintain. And today, I think we're very fortunate to have these traditions still being performed by the dancers, by the artists from the troupe. Please welcome the Cham's dance.
Thank you.
the journey that my colleague, you know, Tam Minh Hoa, and she working so hard on this project also, and I'm sure that she's outside there somewhere, but she really put a lot of effort into it, and it was her theme, and she said that, you know, would be a kind of a friendship that would be extended to Vietnam. And today, I think we were also very fortunate to hear this melodious and to the talent of a very, very special artist by the name of Duc Linh, and she will be performing a series of different kind of flute. And incidentally, he brought along with him, you know, a number of flute, and also the outside that on display also, but you can purchase them, and you will be as talented as Mr. Duc Linh. So please welcome Duc Linh with a special kind of arrangement of, you know, flute. again, artist Duc Linh has brought with him, you know, a number of handmade flute that he himself designed, and he has available outside. Later on, you want to check that out, you can get one of those, and then you can perform. And then next year, when the artists come back here, we're going to try to showcase, and we will have many, many talents, you know. So please, you know, check it out. It's outside, and he, you know, specially made those from special kind of bamboo. Now, I think the next one would be also, you know, that showcase that kind of tapestry in the minorities, ethnic of Vietnam. And in this case, I think the two very, very beautiful instruments that the Vietnamese call the dung, and it's made out of, you know, bamboo, and they use these segments of bamboo to put together, and it's such a melodious way of, you know, combining sounds. So without further ado, please welcome the best soloists of the group, I think the beautiful Lei Yang and also Tu Yang, joining together on the dung performance. Thank you. indeed a special honor, and I'm very, very pleased and very proud to introduce to you the Speaker Pro Tem, you know, my friend, Assemblyman Leland Yee. Mm-hmm. Welcome, Leland. Very nice to help you here. Okay. This production, it is his first production between Vietnam and City College of San Francisco in particular, has been, you know, being very, very blessed with the help of the staff of Dr. Trần Tuấn Anh from the Vietnamese Consulate General of San Francisco. Many of his staff members work very, very closely with us, and I think without them, and without also the many volunteer from APAS, from the office of Dr. Minh Hoa Da, we would not be able to pull this thing together. And I think they work behind the scene, and the appreciation go to all of them, to the staff of Dr. Trần Tuấn Anh, and also to APAS, as well as many, many administrators who have always providing the very strong support for the program that link us with many, many countries in the world. So the next one would, you know, kind of, you know, bring out that kind of spirit, and the spirit that is called, you know, the spirit of the gong, and these were combining, you know, the soul, the spirit of many, many, you know, ethnic minority combined together. And it's going to be not the last one, but this one is going to be the link for further, you know, interaction, further exchange, further work with Vietnam. And please welcome, the piece of dance is called Hồn Kim, the spirit of the gong.
Thank you.
Very, very special indeed.